I wish I could wear these glasses through the whole video, but the reflection of the light is not working like that. So let's take it out. Hi my beauties, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, hi, my name is Taty. Welcome to Taty Beauty. Hope you guys like what you see. And if you do and you want to be part of the Taty Beauty squad, all you have to do is click that subscribe button. And as well, don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you guys can be notified when I'm going to be posting a new video. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a Chatty Get Ready With Me video. So let's begin. I'm gonna first start off with my eyes. I'm gonna start with applying concealer. I'm gonna use the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I just removed the frames that I was showing on the back because I don't know, for me it was looking kind of like too much. So now I like it like this. Like I like this type of background instead of with the frames on the back. Let me know if you guys like this background like that without the frames, or you guys prefer the frame. I was posting video, but I was so lazy because I had to set everything up. I had to set the camera, I had to set the soft boxes, the ring light, the table. I had a small table and it was pissing me off, so I purchased a bigger table that I can put everything. I don't have to worry about that small table that I was using. Now I have the bigger space. I purchased some other stuff from my lights and from my camera. Turn on the lights, the camera, the monitor, all by one. Go through all of that. So I purchased the wireless lighting control remote without me worrying about turning every single light and monitor and camera manually. Now I can control it with the remote. I don't want to press it because all of the things are gonna turn off. The camera is gonna turn off. The light number two doesn't work. Number three doesn't work because nothing is connected. So I just have one. So the number one is connected. And I also purchased a Amazon Canon remote. They didn't have the Canon on Amazon. I can take picture with it and I can record videos with it. Now I have everything set up. I just have to sit down and just film. Today's palette, I'm gonna use a Nubia's palette. I already used this palette and I am in love with the palette. It's this color right here, Madagascar. So much helpful like that. I don't have to worry about setting up no lighting, no camera, no monitor. I can control it all with one remote. So I'm really excited with my purchase that I did. So a lot of videos are coming. I've been writing it, so I have a bunch of videos that is gonna be coming your way. So I'm gonna take the Morocco. I really like this palette. I never used Juvia's Place before. This is my first palette ever from them. I don't even have the foundation that I really want to try. For my lid, I'm gonna take Nefertiti, this one right here. Lashes, I'm taking these new lashes that I purchased from TJ Maxx like a long time ago that I have not used. This is the Kiss Blowout Lash, and this is the lashes in Page Boy. I got it for $6. So affordable. that is it, my love, for this get ready with me video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you guys can be part of the Taty Beauty squad. As well, don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you guys can be notified when I'm gonna be posting a new video. And until my next one, I will see you guys in my next video.
Okay.
Bye.